Fly as a mother. Man, let me see, Unc. Papa. You fly, man. Where you get that drip from, man?
I got to a point tank where I had 1,500 t-shirts. Every company sends me boxes. I put them all in my car, someone broke in and sold.
You serious?
Yeah.
Dang.
It's all right. Start a new collection.
That's a good look at the companies looked out for you, though.
Yeah. No, I give them away. I give them out.
I mean, but that's, you know.
How many shirts can I wear at a time?
Yeah, that's true. That's how a lot of people should do. Just give it away.
They hold on to them?
Yeah. I mean, what? Steph Curry. Just give it away if you ain't wearing it. I got a thing. If you ain't wear something in 6 months, give it away.
Why Steph Curry? He does that?
Nah.
That's good.
Yeah, if you ain't wear something in 6 months, give it away.
Once someone told me that Oprah said if you don't wear it in a year, if you haven't worn it in the last year, give it away.
No, that's a good point, though. I say 6 months, though. That means you ain't even paying attention.
You live in the fast lane.
Yeah.
Coach, who are you talking to right now?
Who I'm talking to?
You always have a headset on.
Oh, it's a reason. It's a reason why I keep the headset on.
Why?
They never say I answer my phone, but I'm in the gym. At least I know, okay, somebody called me or texted me.
Okay.
Then I go check my messages or check the phone. You know, that's all. And that's another reason y'all get to see it one day.
Okay, but not right now.
Well, you'll get to see it. We thought we'd get to use that technology.
Okay.
You know, y'all get to see it.
In football, I saw the coaches use it.
It's a science to what we do. You know, boxing should be on that level.
So you have your three champions, mm-hmm. one already made it.
They're the foundation.
Malik Hawkins, what can you tell us about it?
Malik is the one that listens, you know. He listens, he sit back and, you know, do his thing, you know what I'm saying? He wraps it all up, that's the baby, he wraps it all up. He's the door opener, he's the gatekeeper. He's the one that starts.
Opens up the doors.
Yeah, he opens up the door. It's a pleasure to get all three of them for the first time together. You know, I can't wait to that day they all three on the same card. That's gonna be amazing. They're gonna do that.
I can't believe you fight at 140.
Yeah.
What, you hear what
like, he say? Say? They the Baltimore money team. You know what I'm saying? Tank, Malik, and Trump.
Is he from? Are you from Baltimore?
Yeah, he's born and raised.
I was talking to Broner's team and I told them I've been to Cincinnati and I said Cincinnati's rough. They said no, go to Baltimore.
Yeah.
That's rough.
Baltimore definitely dangerous.
Why?
Baltimore definitely dangerous, especially where we grew up at.
It's not easy. We right in the heart of the city. And that's the good thing.
So I gotta come in a Brinks truck?
Nah,
you come and they see you.
I'll be okay.
Look, Lauren hang out with us.
What do you think about Mikey Spence?
I think that's a good fight. That's going to be a real action-packed fight. Man, it's hard to pick a winner, though.
It's true. It's 50-50. How about Crawford Khan?
I like Terrence Crawford.
Why?
I like Terrence Crawford.
It's his toughest fight in his career.
I mean, yeah, that. But you know, Amir Khan been put to sleep a couple times.
Be a good fight.
Yeah.
So what's your record now?
13-0 with 9 knockouts.
That's great. That's
Thank
really good.
You
fight with Golden Boy, right?
I'm
independent?
Yeah.